hurt, don't they? Well, it's perfectly natural. You've been burnt in a fire. Just wait a minute, and I'll make it stop hurting.
September 1st, 1939, Hitler's blitzkrieg began. The Lightning War attacked Poland. The Führer unleashed a mechanized war machine the like of which the world had never seen. Within a matter of days, Poland was crushed. The cities a mass of rubble. The people in a state of total confusion and panic. It was only the beginning. Before it ended, the Nazi juggernaut had conquered most of Europe, the Balkans, half of Russia, most of Scandinavia, and was surging victoriously toward Egypt in North Africa. The Allies would be successful in what history would later refer to as the greatest battle.
I can guarantee the Führer has no intention of starting a war. His was simply a reflection of his attitude toward racial minorities, certain racial minorities. Jews, for example.
If they are tired. If they try stopping now, I'll see the shit blood for a week. I promised Monty we'd be in El Alamein 2 days. And by God, we'll be there. Is that clear?
On the phone all week, but some silly bitch keeps telling me you're busy.
General, I'm terribly sorry.